Today, a deep dive again into our Education Nation focus and the financial burden that's being shouldered by millions of students and their families just to get through school. More and more, the cost of college has become a critical part of deciding where kids will go. Frankly, if they go at all. A study by the University of California earlier this year found that 43% of college freshmen say tuition costs are a very important factor, the highest percentage ever recorded on that question. It's no wonder. On the left, you can see the average tuition cost of a college semester in 2002, a little over $5,000 at a public university and just under $23,000 at a private college. Over the past 10 years, the average cost for a private university is up more than 25%. For public universities, ready for this, it's up more than 60%. And that does not include room and board, of course. It would be one thing if tuition was increasing at the same rate as everything else, but it's not. Let's go back to 20 years ago. Since 1992, the median household income has increased just 5%. In that same time period, in what may have been an attempt to take advantage of the fact that parents and students could get cheap loans, the average tuition cost at a private university rose 71%. At public universities, tuition costs have more than doubled. Last month, President Obama called on Congress to freeze student loan rates as part of an effort to keep a higher education from getting out of reach.
We cannot price the middle class or folks who are willing to work hard to get into the middle class out of a college education. We can't keep saddling young people with more and more and more debt just as they're starting out in life.
So as college has become more cost prohibitive for some families, universities are being forced to come up with new ways to get students to enroll. According to a study by the National Association of College and University Business Officers, schools are offering record amounts of financial assistance to incoming freshmen. Other universities are freezing tuition and cutting costs to make their programs more attractive.